And we are officially back to the game Emily wants to play. You guys requested it a lot, you wanted me to get back into this hellhole, and we are back. So, the room is dark as hell right now. It is a storm outside, by the outside it's creepy as hell, and inside is also creepy. It's 3 a.m. We're about to jump into it. Let's get started. I regret this already. Continue. This is not a good idea. I'm calling you right now. This is not gonna be a good idea. I'm not scared. Just putting it out there, I am not scared at all. Okay, I'm not the person who gets scared at all. I'm a fan of the horror genre, and I don't get scared at all. I'm good with that kind of stuff. It starts at 1 a.m. in the house. I forgot what the rules are. I forgot what I was doing in the game last I was there. So I start. I don't know what to do at home. Okay, that's how you open the doors. Good. What was the flashlight again? F. Okay. And right mouse button. What the hell am I supposed to do?
NANI?!
Where is she?
A few moments later.
I did not get scared, okay? just shut up and just continue, okay? I don't know what to do. It took me by surprise, okay? I'm a bit rusty. I don't know what to do in the game. Shut up. What the hell is wrong with my hair? Okay, game starts. Let's go in here. Okay, okay, good. I'm not supposed to see him or move when he is here, from what I remember. Right? Don't stay still exactly. I'm not gonna listen to you anymore. The flip is she?
A few moments later.
Okay. You dab. Okay, yeah, you dab. So, I don't remember the main objective of the game anymore, and I don't know what to do in it. All I know is that I need to survive for hours, I guess. I don't know. I have to end it. So for now, you just have to stare at her.
1 hour later. 2 hours later.
And time now.
3 hours later.
Good. I hit him. The fuck, yeah, come on. I'm paranoid right now. I'm looking everywhere in my dark room right now, okay? I'm paranoid. Okay, so far we have not been able to go past, like, the first two guys, okay? First time Emily got us, second time that dumbass Joker got us. I want to go into that room, and I know that there's a drop space ahead. I want to go and see what that is. So this time, let's just go right into it and see, and not get scared this time. The thing is, I don't get scared. I just caught me off guard. Okay, this time I'm prepared. I was rusty. I am prepared now. I'm not gonna get scared whatsoever. I'm good. I hit that clock. Oh yeah, what up, what up, what up? You got a problem with me? What up, what up, what up? Yeah, come on. You ain't got shit. You ain't got shit on me. I'm better. Come on. Yeah, come on. Come on, what's up, what's up, what's up? Am I really talking shit to a doll in a game? Wow. Okay, just get lost now. Thank you. That hobo should be next. Okay, I'm terrified right now. No, no, please don't, please don't, please don't, please don't. Please don't, please don't, please don't, please don't, please don't. I guess so.
We made a place for Emily down there. My husband hid the entrance so that no one could ever find it.
Okay. That's it? Okay. So we're gonna go in and see what's going on. You bitch. As soon as I'm done with Emily, I'm gonna go and jump down and see what's down there.
And a half hours later.
Let's go down and see what's down there, shall we?
Fuck you.
So, going down there was not a great idea. I know that now. I don't know what else to do. I'm just gonna go into it. Let's just try one more time and not die instantly or get caught or whatever. Can I escape? I'm paranoid. Fine. Oh, he's gonna get me. I moved. Thank you. I think I've done everything that's supposed to be done in this room. Okay. No. Okay. So Emily's back. Again, I've seen a few playthroughs. I'm not really sure what to do. I am kind of lost. I am gonna try my best, and I know I'm not talking a lot because I'm not scared. No, not scared at all. Not scared at all. No. Why is she going away? Okay, thank you. I know this part opens up at one point, but for now I'm gonna keep that closed. I'm gonna trigger the TV. Okay, I'm gonna trigger the TV. Now I trigger the TV. I'll see you after the TV is turned off and shit.
A few moments later.
Okay, here's the thing. While I stare down Emily, I'm not gonna get scared. Simple. I'm gonna go through the house. I think there's only one place that I have not been in yet. And now we have to wait forever.
One eternity later.
Oh yeah, I just realized. I'm the pizza guy. I'm in this house because I'm supposed to deliver some pizzas for them. No, he's gonna get me. Good. As I was saying, I'm the pizza guy. I'm here to deliver some pizza for them. And they haven't given me money. I'm searching for my money here. So you get that in over here. Find my money real quick. And look, I need my money. I got bills to pay. I got shiz to do, man. Y'all better stop paying me off, man, okay? Just pay me off. I gotta do things. I have things to do, mate. I'm looking for my money. I'm trying to survive the hour. Because now you're paying me by the hour now, okay? What do I do now? Okay. I know for a fact that I'm not gonna go down there anymore. So, I'm gonna come out of there. All this shit over here. I know my added... Yeah, Scooby-Doo. What is it? Ooh, Scooby-Doo. Okay, as I was saying, I know my editor is having the time of his life editing things. I know, I see you laughing at me. I'm gonna get you. Dude, I'm not gonna get scared whatsoever. Okay, I cannot get scared. I'm gonna stay in this room and I'm not gonna camp at all. I got it. I got through the night. I got to another hour. Nice. I need to head to the kitchen. Shit, I need to head to the kitchen. The kitchen tells me what to do. Shit. Don't run from Chester. I have to run from Chester. Now, every time I hear Chester's voice, I have to run from it. I don't know what Chester is. I don't know who the fuck he is. I gotta run from that number. I'm not gonna get scared. No. I'm calling you right now. I'm not gonna get scared. I'm gonna go to this tower as well. I'm gonna own everything. Yeah. Okay, where was I supposed to go again? Thing here? I hate that clown. I think See, I'm good with Emily. Yeah, it's the Chester dude that I'm kind of worried about, won't I? He could be anywhere. The fuck? Nope, not worth it. Not worth it. I'm not gonna do it anymore. No. Nope. If you want me to play this shit again, you need to like this video, okay? You need to like, you need to subscribe, you need to share this video with everyone you know, okay? It's not easy for me. I'm paranoid. I'm looking everywhere in my room right now. It's dark. You need to understand. The room is dark. I am scared. That music is scary. I am petrified right now. I can't even come up with words right now, okay? I'm anxious now. Anxiety is kicking in. I don't know what's happening behind this camera's light in the darkness. I am scared. So you need to like this video if you want me to continue doing this chase. I just realized I downloaded about 9 more games like this, which are essentially full of jump scares like those, and I downloaded 9 of them, and I'm planning on playing them like this, like in a scene like this, like 2-3 a.m. in the morning, dark room, just my phone light and this shit only. So if you want me to continue this, if you want me to do that, you need to like the video, you need to subscribe, man. Come on, show the brother some help. Editor, I swear, if I see anything, if you wrote anything, I know you know what I'm talking about, okay? In the video, I'm gonna personally kill you, okay? I know what you do. And people thought, stop encouraging him, okay? Or her. I'm not gonna discriminate. I don't know what you want to be known as, okay? So yeah, that was Emily Wants to Play. Well, I hope you guys enjoy it. And as always, I'll hunt you down on the next one. Where's my money? Where's my money? Give me my money. I need more money.
When I popped off, then your girl gave me just a little bit of my job. Baby, so cold, he from the north, he from the Canada.